No. I did not survive the last two. Not that? Okay. Shoot. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Find the other angel. Got it. Okay. 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 Yes, sir. Okay. Bye-bye.
Hey, beautiful.
Morning.
Hey.
It's 6:45 in the morning. What do you think is wrong? I'm cold.
Yeah, fair point. Anything else?
Nothing. Just work.
Do you want to talk about it?
No, not really.
Oh, come on, Emily. Hold on a second. Sorry, I gotta take this.
Okay. Wake me up when you're done.
Right. This had better be good. Oh, good morning, sir. What? CHB here? Okay, one agent. Okay. Agent Goldfish? Really? Not too creative, whatever. Yes, sir. I will, of course. Yeah. Okay. I'll find him. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Alright, goodbye, sir. Hey, sweetie. Someone got sick at work today. I'm gonna have to go in after school.
That's fine, I got work too.
Alright, see you later, okay? Where'd she go?
What you doing?
Ow! How'd you know it was me?
You do this every day.
You might want to try mixing up a little.
Well, that's on me then. I just wanted to walk you out. Ow!
If that's all, then why did you do all this?
Yeah.
Do you need a ride to work?
Nah, I'm meeting with the teacher. My mom will pick me up.
Okay.
Joe, what are you doing here? I thought you were stationed at Mattia.
Alex Phoenix, I got bored over there. By the way, his hair shies up now. You can use my help on this one.
Me? Need your help? Sure.
Do need my help.
To find some random agent? You do remember what happened with the Wabanzi incident, didn't you? And really? Do you realize what your new name translates to?
Oh. Get that fixed.
Yeah!
You always get the cool names.
Because I'm the better agent, and we both know it. Now, if you can help me, say something. If not, get out of my way.
All right, here's what you need to know. On the phone, you'll get a signal from some sort of device. We don't know what it is, but it's strong. Strong enough to cut off every communications we have. You need to find it, since it's in the school. As for this agent you're tracking, She is a female senior, short with brown hair.
Yeah, that helps. That doesn't narrow things down at all.
Oh, mein Freund.
What?
Oh, sorry.
What?
Dummkopf. Anyway, the device is in no man's land.
Wait, what? No. I spent a year there. You are going to have to tie me to a chair, knock me out, and drag me by the hair to get me to go back.
Something is that is, Jordan. We don't have that much time.
Do you know anything else about this agent?
You know I used to work for CHP too, right? There's an annoying little symbol on all the license plate. This agent Goldfish, she has one in the back of her car too.
Finally, a lead! And one that I could actually use! Take back what I said about not needing your help. This is perfect!
Darn right, it's perfect.
Absolutely perfect. This is use. What are you doing?
I ain't going there.
Why?
You're screwed.
Have
a nice trip.
Emily doesn't do this often.
Technology!
Stupid CJ and their
stupid agents. Freshman!
Yeah. Okay, yeah, that'll work. And where was I? Oh yeah, running. God, I hate running! Well, you're smarter than I thought.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. What was that?
Go away. This is my mission. Shoot.
If anything, it's my mission. Besides, it's too dangerous.
And who just got their butt handed to them on a slippery ladder?
If anything, I can just... That has to be it.
No, I've never guessed.
Phone's not working. It's definitely it.
Do you have a plan? Or do your CJ types not make those?
We make those. I just don't have a good plan right now.
You're thinking about rushing him.
Maybe. You got a better idea?
I do. But I need a distraction.
A distraction.
You know you suck at stealth, y'all.
Well, hi.
Ah, Phoenix.
Give me that, and I'll go easy on you.
You go easy on me. So where is your CHP friend?
Leave her out of this.
So you finally figured it out, y'all.
Figured it out? What? Just give me that, and we can all go home.
I'm afraid I cannot do this, Phoenix.
Joe?
But... you said you would see me after the mission was done.
It is done. For you and her, at least.
What have you done with her?
We haven't done anything to her. Yet. Well, we're going to find her and get rid of her like you were supposed to. Don't worry, we haven't found her yet. Talk to the ASA.
Why would they tell you to do nothing?
Test of loyalty. Now where is she?
Alright, tell ya. She's right behind you!
Now you're not so loyal! You're not kidding!
I had that.
You're welcome.
What are we gonna do with it?
I don't know. Let's see.
I'll take that.
Yeah, take that straight to ISA. They're the ones behind all this.
He's yours.
What?
He's yours now.
Wait a second. Took me a month to get these back.
Aren't you forgetting something?
How the heck am I supposed to lift him?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe you should use one of those brilliant CJ plans you always seem to have. Too?
Yeah. Found it on Joe after I brought him in.
I found mine in the car. It's pink.
They should really know you don't like pink by now.
Oh, they know! They should enjoy teasing me.
Well, I guess that makes sense. To a point.
Well, I guess instead of the occasional mission from CJ or CHB, we both work for ISA.
Sure. You gonna get in the car?
Yeah, of course. Emily!
This car is kinda locked.
Mm-hmm.
Let me in! Emily, please!
You mind letting me in?
Yeah, kinda. That is for lying to me.
What? Get out!
Hey!
That's my girl. Why I love her so much.
But what she doesn't realize, I have my own car.
I'll see her.
Wait a second. I think I'm forgetting something.